हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द माय यूट्यूब चैनल सेंट्रल स्टरल सप्लाई डिपार्टमेंट। फॉर लेटेस्ट अपडेट प्लीज़ लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल। तो टुडेज टॉपिक इज टेप। टेप विच इज़ यूजिंग सीएसएसडी डिपार्टमेंट। सो मेनली सिक्स टाइप्स ऑफ टेप्स यूजिंग इन सीएसएसडी डिपार्टमेंट। सो बिफोर आई एम स्टार्टिंग द टॉपिक प्लीज़ लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो टेप्स इज मेनली डिवाइडेड इन सिक्स टाइप्स। सो फर्स्ट वन इज थर्मो सील टेप्स, सेकेंड वन इज ऑटोक्लेव टेप्स, थर्ड वन इज फ्यूमिगेशन टेप्स, फोर्थ वन इज ईटीओ टेप्स, फिफ्थ वन इज प्लाज्मा टेप, एंड लास्ट सिक्स वन इज ड्राई हीट टेप्स। सो फर्स्ट वन इज थर्मो सील टेप्स। So thermoseal tapes are specially crafted tapes made from saturated crepe paper coated with dry natural rubber based adhesive. The characteristics does not leave sticky marks and stains after the steam sterilization process. Its application includes packing, wrapping instrument tray for steam, ETO and dry heat sterilization process. They can also be used on SMS scrap paper and linen. Second one is autoclave tape. Autoclave tapes is process indicator used for steam sterilization process. It is proven method of approximate complete set sterilization in both gravity and pre-vacuum sterilization process. The tape is made up of saturated crepe paper with color changing properties at a temperature 121 degree Celsius or 134 degree Celsius. In talk to about in indicator, the indicator line changes to black when the proper level of water, steam and temperature condition have been achieved. Third one is fumigation tape. Fumigation tape are uniquely crafted tapes manufactured from saturated crepe paper coated with dry natural rubber based adhesive. Fourth one is ETO tape. ETO tape is made up of crepe paper with special adhesive. ETO tape is specially made up of ethylene oxide sterilization process. The process chemical indicator shows visibility that the pack has undergone on EO sterilization process. The ETO tape monitor concentration humidity is EO sterilization. The color change from brown to green. Fifth one is plasma tape. Plasma tapes is a hydrogen peroxide gas plasma tape is made up of special plastic with non-toxic adhesive. The indicator tapes change color from blue to pink and some is brown to yellow. So when exposed to vaporize hydrogen peroxide and the ink does not contain lead. So last one is dry heat tape. So dry heat tape is specially formulated for packing purpose as well as to show visibility. The pack has undergone a dry heat sterilization cycle. It is made up of crepe paper with special adhesive to withstand high temperature and humidity for dry heat sterilization 160 degrees Celsius for 2 hours, 180 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. The color changing is color change from green to black. So guys, requesting once again, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel for latest update.